so this is a big structure fire that they... Wait, guys, I'll be right back.
Can you hear me? Yes.
Sorry about that, and you don't have to look at that because I didn't feel like putting you back here. Okay. Give me 1 minute. Don't mind what I'm doing. So wait, hold up, guys. Hold up, hold up. So from what this is sounding like is... So what this is sounding like, guys, is, crap, I forget the department. What department is it? Valley View is sending over one of the engines. Sending it over here. So guys, I don't know if this is a working problem, but there is no tail gun in this shot. A medic route down here that is not from the main city. So yeah. Also, we're gonna have to have a medic route down here. Because there is 40 people trapped in the building. So, we need a medic down here. So, we're gonna be down one of the big national medics. We do have our medic on standby though. Medic. Okay, so from what it sounds like is we're getting a call that there's, yeah, multiple people entrapped in the building. We have two people currently trapped. Just want to check the map. So from what it sounds like is the fire is out, but they're still requesting a secondary medic to the scene. So yeah, that's what we're having with the medic right now, guys. Medic 17 is in the hospital. Yeah, guys, as you can see, this is towards our big response. We have Valley View. Yeah, we don't normally work with that much. One of their own trucks down here. Yep. So, from what it sounds like is one of the medics is good to go and is the first medic on scene. It was medic 73 out of KST emergency services. Busy shift, as you guys can see. It also sounds like the other medic is also just transporting the patients. That's what it is. They're gonna have two patients coming in at the same time. So they're still loading the patient. KST medic.